Hello and welcome back to 3D with Kiwi. Last time we made 4 cubes with special materials. Today we look at how to scale the object we have created and how to make it smooth. First, let's create a scale function for the cubes and put it into clock so that it repeats each second. It will be nicer with longer interval. Obviously, we want to do it for each one of the cubes, therefore we'll use for loop. The new variable factor will be a casual Python random function, which is in range 0 to 1. Don't forget to import random package. To scale it evenly, let's use factor for all axes. If you run it now, you will see probably not expected immediate changes in the scale of each cube. That's because we forgot something really important. We need to scale it over time and we'll just jump on the value in the blink of an eye, which you could see right now. For such thing, let's use Kiwi Animation, which is a nice piece of code similar to incrementing the previous scale of an object with a fraction of the final value over time. Not only that, Kiwi Animation provides more fancy ways of incrementing the values with transitions, such as bouncing, exponential incrementing, and many more. The default animation uses a linear incrementing of the values, which in our case means that the factor is divided by number of frames in 1 second. By default, it's queue locked to 60 frames per second. If you want, you can do the math. Let's create the animations for X, Y, and Z of the scale property. Notice the little wiggly character after anim variable. It basically means do the animations in parallel, or better said, at the same time are incrementing X, Y, and Z values. To start the animation, call the start method of the animation and put there the main variable scale, which is the properties mentioned when initializing animation class. If we run it now, the scaling is nice and smooth. That's all for today. Thank you for watching and have a nice day.